The face of a Stone Age man whose skull was found on a stake in a watery grave has been reconstructed. The skull was found in what used to be a small lake in Sweden back in 2012. But this is our first glimpse of what the man looked like 8,000 years ago. What remained of his decapitated head was found with the remains of at least 10 other Stone Age adults and an infant. Only one of the adults had a jaw and two of skulls were placed on spikes intended to stick out above the surface of the lake. Oscar Nilsson, a forensic artist based in Sweden, created the fascinating example of a Stone Age man. He used the skull and its anatomical and genetic information to create the bust. The end result is a brown-haired, blue-eyed, pale man in his 50s with an impressive beard. Nilsson took a CT scan of the skull and then had a replica made so he didn't damage the original. Nilsson told, in this case there is no jaw, so the first thing to reconstruct was his jaw. The jaws of brown bears, wild boars, deers and moose were found in the grave, so Nilsson let that inspire the man's wardrobe and hair. Nilsson said he wears the skin from a wild boar. We can see from how the human skulls and animal jaws were found that they clearly meant a big deal in their cultural and religious beliefs. He was also given short hair with a wisp at the back like a pig's tail. The short hair also showed of a 1-inch long wound in the man's head. This head injury showed signs of healing though, and wasn't the one that killed him. Nilsson explained, "We have no reason to believe these people were less interested in their looks and to express their individuality than we are today."
So easy. Call us now. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.